What?
I never did that before.
I'm like hella quick and I can't even fucking... Where are you going?
That's my goddamn bow. You look beautiful, Valerie, by the way.
Oh, you look so pretty.
Goddamn sun.
Damn, it's too fucking hot.
Ah, let's go this way.
But what about Teddy?
No. Why didn't we just go out that door if you just wanted to go?
Oh, fuck.
Good job.
How did it even get dirty?
Oh, well, there's an umbrella. I'm like trying to look for her. I thought it was just the white side. Like, am I doing this right?
I can't wear white things. I now know why my mom doesn't like me buying white shirt and white stuff. Can't play.
Have you seen my white jeans?
Yes.
Hey.
I used to have a bike like that.
I never had a bike. Wait, I did have a bike.
That look, it's Denise. And Carol, Jose, I'm sorry, I don't know.
Why are you messing around with your BS all the time?
Because it's new, not like it.
That's like an awesome ass bike.
Well, no.
I was like, no, I would have never figured that out, thank you.
I should have done a camcorder. Oh, I wish I had brought mine. She's so shit out of me.
On the fucking walkway.
Where are we? On our way to McDonald's. Kira, shut the fuck up!
What?
Kira.
Iris.
Should you say hi to a police car? Person.
An you officer, missed all what? The original footage.
Footage.
Yeah, foolish, because we were being fucking idiots.
Foolish.
That's my word now, foolish.
Foolish.
This Baptist church has one hell of a park.
Wow, really? Oh my god, you sound like a fucking creep.
Yeah,
it's
cute.
It's cute.
And make me pinker.
Pinker?
Hello.
Pinker.
Pinker.
Pinker
cheeks, pinker cheeks, pinker cheeks, yeah.
Pinker
pinker.
I'm obviously
not native to this neighborhood.
No, you're not. As you can see, everyone's minding their own fucking damn business.
Why did you
stop? Oh my god, why are you stopping?
Why did you stop in the street?
Look, see that car's back
there. You stopped in the fucking street.
Oh, there must be a car coming.
Wow.
You would have gotten ran over if that was true.
It's fucking hot.
You need to make a decision.
That's why I got a sun... umbrella.
Sunbrella?
Under my sunbrella.
Ella.
Ella.
A.
Remember the dude that we had?
I remember we had those trophies and then they're like, where'd you guys get those? Like,
she went to I was walking her home and like we met this guy who was like kind of harassing us a bit because kept asking us questions of like where we went to school and like where are we going.
Hello, I'm
gonna race you. And like on our way back.
Iris, don't fall over. You might get slapped.
Wait, me?
No, Iris.
Powerful when you can imagine.
No, it's because he's on
the street. I can barely sustain myself when that wind comes on my own feet with a freaking umbrella helping
me. Parachute.
Shit, it's like, ah.
Help. Fly away. Fly like a bird.
Okay, so if I jump from there and I had this umbrella, would I,
like your jump?
Would I? Would I get
no.
Like that? No.
No.
You guys have a personal TV. You guys are like a television scene, something. Damn.
Hey, guys, there's a freaking car coming.
We see it.
So? Come on. Ash!
Yeah, she's getting lucky. Alright.
Shut up. Dude, she's gonna get raped. She's gonna get raped, I swear to God. Hurry up before you get raped. She's running now.
Shit. I felt myself losing.
See? Damn.
On our own. When we went there, we found a... I almost pulled the Jensen.
Oh my god.
What?
a Jensen.
When Jensen walks backwards to see if he's like, step, he always runs into a hole. Like the majority of the time.
He's all like... Brim. Oh my goodness. Every button has been pushed. Oh, the shade.
Hey! Are you gonna pick it up? Are you gonna pick it up?
I found Valerie.
There's no trash. There's no trash nearby. That's why they littered.
Girl, why are you picking up trash?
Because
this ain't no helpful community. No one wants that here. It was meant to be there.
I was spelling the trees from last. You didn't litter!
You didn't litter! It was someone else! Bam! Guys! Let's go!
We are still messing her up.
Iris, did you...
At the beginning of the year, she was this nice, sweet person. And we, like, made a dent. We didn't completely destroy
her. We got 7 seconds to practice time. 4, 3,
oh my goodness. Did you find Katie?
Try.
No, she's probably already there. No shit, really? Wow.
Alright. We'll burn it to 3 crumbs. I'll get a big enough meal for that with
you chair. Awesome. You missed it. I was such a nicey person. Like, oh my god, it was like...
Started a fucking conversation with a stranger. Told her to school.
Like,
you yelled at me.
Oh, that's how I look
okay. God damn it, my hair's messed up.
I don't know.
A lot of people are watching me right now.
What if I get killed?
Get killed at McDonald's, alright.
What if I get killed?
Let's get raped tonight. Dude, it feels so cold.
Think about it. What do people do in a nice
heat? Rape them?
Horrible shit. Whoa.
What?
Did you hear? Hey, it really
rapped. Damn! Yeah, everybody had the same fucking idea.
Alright.
Dude, it's middle school, so it'll be coming out pretty soon too. Dude, what the fuck? Wait, go where?
Hey, I want to see what you're doing.
I'm about to get
rid of you. You're all from fucking Rancho.
What happened?
I want to see if I know you.
Let's go walk around then.
Yeah, I want to go walk around. I like my umbrella.
Alright, I'll hold the spot. You guys can like find me.
I'm going to go walk around. Kira! Jose! I'm about to get stopped by recording. Bye! Ah, my eyes! Tired. Iris, Katie called. She said she's at the school. She went to the bathroom. That's why they couldn't find her. So she can come right here with some other friends so she can walk alone by herself.
Tell them to hurry the fuck up because there's like a lot of people here and we still have to get back for the bus.
I just hung up with her.
I thought you were texting her.
She said she called.
Oh. When nature calls. Speaking of which.
I don't look that bad. I kind of feel proud of myself.
Do you think you looked bad?
Yeah.
That's an opinion.
Anyway, let's look at Kira. Kira!
Rada, rada.
Back to us.
Photo bomb.
It's recording though.
Yeah, it's
so, video bomb. Stop it. Can they even hear us? I don't think you can hear us.
I don't think so either, because it's so loud. So.
Don't scream.
I'm sorry.
That's not screaming.
This is not screaming. We're going to be those obnoxious people that everybody hates about our restaurant because they're too freaking loud.
Yep.
See, now she walked away because of you.
Oh, it's freaking steaming. It's steaming.
Oh my god. Me and him did the same expression. We both went like this. That's my super bomb. But I don't like it.
You were like, that's like...
Like,
it went super overboard with cinnamon. Fill up.
I feel bad.
Why
are you missing here?
Kira.
No. No, no.
Oh, that's right. Kira's supposed to stay right
my
here.
My brother.
And it, oh, that's right.
You're not my brother? I know.
Okay.
Well, not that funny, Kira. Why are you laughing? Don't laugh. No, please don't.
Guys, what time is it? We promised you to get
home. Yeah, well, it is 11:26. What do you say? What time does the bus get here? All right.
Katie's missing everything.
Kira, look at the camera.
That's so dumb. Oh my god.
Some Kira, where'd you go? No manners. Some people.
Hi, it's Kira and Katie here now. Look.
What?
Here's Katie.
Hi. Who are we talking to?
The camera.
Okay.
Ours. Jose?
What?
I'm not filming your butt. I don't know if I'm
So they haven't evicted us yet?
I told you they wouldn't.
No, she was feeling like she was gonna go. I think you guys left super early. Because they didn't release us until it was already 15 hours.
Really?
Yeah.
We're in portables.
We lost Katie and Iris. Is this yours?
No, that's yours.
This is yours? Okay, fine.
Hey, I'm going to keep
you down.
No! Oh.
I thought you could bring him.
Don't. B, oh. I heard B.
I'm going to give you a B.
Here comes Brandon.
Riding fast, motherfucker. Watch him fucking slide off.
Drift.
That was a tiny drift.
I don't want to cry. I think I'm going to cry for Iris and, I get a sneeze.
Dude, even if... They should have been back by now, even if they didn't take the
walk. Exactly!
Unless
they got
knocked. Oh, I see! Oh, they said, oh, I see them.
No, I see him. Not them.
I know, what if...
Look, it's me, Brendan.
She was worried
about
no,
Brendan,
kind of
look.
No, I refuse to look.
No, I'm not taking a picture.
What's that?
That was so cute.
What
happened to my reality?
I have childhood terrors that my sister put me through. I had to go to therapy for it. Kind of almost killed her.
I'm just joking.
Kissy, say
hi.
Hi.
Sick.
It's
my mom
right there.
She's gotta do what she's gotta do, and I've gotta like it or not. She's got dreams too big for this town. She needs to give them a shot wherever they are. Tag along, gotta be strong.
End of class of 7th period. Hold on, let's just try this. There it is. Kira!
Wow, alright.
Look!
Recording.
Yeah, recording.
Oh, you
It's the 7th period and it's like over. Like there's no one here.
Shut up!
I'm not recording you. No, I am. I was now.
Wait, why'd you wait?
And
when he actually was recording you, you...
What up, my friends?
She sounds like a black person.
Let me laugh, because she said it to the camera.
You're
Would you stop me from recording? No. Anything but that.
You should have seen the other picture that she deleted. Like, at the last possible second, I, like, ducked out of the picture.
That was funny.
Like, all you saw was, like, my shirt.
I got all four of us. Yay!
Well, Iris had to fuck it up. She got all four of us in the picture, and he, like, jumped
I like your outfit.
It looks so perfect.
I know, right? She looks anime. Like you're an anime schoolgirl.
I don't like you.
Ooh.
Kira? No. Could I? Where'd you see him, buddies? I forgot.
Justin fell.
I thought that was me. It was Irish as fuck.
Get this pure genius right here. Get this pure fucking genius right here.
Well,
it's done.
Video, I see it.
Let's see it.
Thank you, Iris.
Awesome.
Oh.
I don't remember you. It's
cool.
Thank you, Iris.
You're welcome. Bye. My services are needed now, but dude, I was...
You want to walk with us to the gong?
Yeah.
So it's like no one else is... All right.
I got an umbrella. We can share it. Hey!
Under my umbrella.